2-2 one more time. Now a chopper to first, might only get one. McCovey gloves it, and not in time as the run scores. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up. For the third baseman,
what the fuck is happening here?
Watch the rundown, it's over his head. The tag, and he is out. Oh, but the feed to third is offline. Over to third, but it's thrown away. Throw to the plate goes right by him. And the winning run is across to score.
Well, you know, once a man standing at third, there's a mill at. Painful to say the least. But in the other dugout, they'll take it any way they can get it.
Bro, the fucking meter wasn't moving. It was staying stuck. Nah.
Richmond defense game 2-1, the final score this afternoon. The Twins led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Chad Green earns the victory on the mound. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa.